I was in the group for about 1 year when this young lady joined. She was so cute. And could she ever sing? I'll tell you, her poise, her stage presence was amazing. And here's where the plot thickens a little bit. I wasn't the only guy who thought the same thing about her. I overheard guys talking about how cute she was, how great she sang, how much they liked her. And then come to find out, all of the girls in the entire group felt the same way about this particular girl. Ladies and gentlemen, this young woman is here tonight to sing the very same solo that she sang that made us love her so much when she joined the Heritage Singers at the age of 5 years old. Alanna Yost.
Something's happened.